Several years ago, I received a beautiful card. It read, "And the day came when the risk to remain tied in a bud was more painful than the risk it took to blossom." Those words by author Anaïs Nin perfectly capture my own experience. I faced many crossroads in my life, many times when the fear of staying stuck, of not living the life I was meant to live, propelled me forward, even through great uncertainty. This was the same force that led me to change careers. It's what I understand as one soul calling.